breaking news. The new water branch of the Eastern State Hospital is nowhere for the maniac stable was destroyed this evening by a fire. The cause of this catastrophe is unknown. I haven't seen a tragedy like this one since the hitting mark 6 years ago. Before, it's been denied access to the property, so no photos are being taken, and news camera teams are being held back for 1 mile radius all around. We have not been informed of how many...